Add a discussion group to a web page. A discussion group is useful if your web page focuses on a certain topic and you want to hear views from other users. To add a discussion group, do the following. Open the front page website in which you want to create a discussion group. On the File menu, click New. In the New Task pane, under New Website, click More Website Templates. In the Website Templates dialog box, on the General tab, click Discussion Website Wizard. Under Options, select the Add to Current Website checkbox, and then click OK. If you do not already have a website open, the Add to Current Website checkbox will not be available. Follow the directions in the Discussion Website Wizard to create a discussion group. Please note that you must publish your discussion group to a server that has the front page server extensions from Microsoft or Microsoft SharePoint Team Services version 1.0 installed.